A Rochester man is charged after allegedly shooting a man four times in his Southeast Rochester apartment Sunday morning. Police say 38-year-old Abdusalam Hussein forced his way into the victim's apartment, a 25-year-old man he knew. He has now been charged with second-degree felony assault and has been given bail of $500,000. Police say Hussein also threatened to shoot a Holiday gas station employee. After a high-speed chase, Hussein drove into a ditch and was arrested.